I don't know, because I think of it as, I don't know much about the cloud overall. I know of it as there are huge aspects of it, whether or not that's AWS or Microsoft doing those sorts of things. But I think that as we move towards a cloud to ensure that the protections are still put in place to ensure that they can't be vulnerable to attack.